मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन चैप्टर टू वी हैव लर्नड एडिशन थ्रू वर्टिकली अरेंजमेंट. इन दैट वी अरेंज द नंबर्स इन देयर रिस्पेक्टिव कॉलम्स एंड देन वी एड, लाइक 41 प्लस 23. वी हैव अरेंज्ड द नंबर्स इन देयर रिस्पेक्टिव कॉलम्स एंड देन वी एड. दिस इज वर्टिकल एडिशन which we have done in our previous exercise. Now, if we add the numbers without arranging in columns, then it is horizontal addition. So, today we are going to learn horizontal addition. We are going to learn today horizontal addition means if we are given two numbers, then how we add them horizontally. Let's learn through more examples. If one digit number 7 plus 3, two numbers 2 plus, it is very simple. Because one digit number 7 plus 3 is 10. If two digit number we have done as vertical addition, then how we will add? Ones, tens, ones, tens. First ones will be added. 1 plus 3, 4. Now tens will be added. 4 plus 2, 4 tens. Plus 2 tens, 6 tens. So if we have 2 digit numbers to add horizontally, in this way we add, first we add 1s and then we add 10s. Now let us take example of 3 digit numbers. Suppose we have 2 numbers 341 plus 405. First we arrange, we write the places. Now ones will be added in ones. 1 plus 5. In answer we write the places. Ones will be added first and answer we will write here below ones. 1 plus 5, 6. Then we will add tens. 4 plus 0. 4 tens in first number and 0 tens in second number. 4 plus 0 is 4. Now we add hundreds. 300 in first number, 400 in second number. 3 plus 4, 7. So this is our answer. In this way we add 3 digit number horizontally. Let us solve our exercise 4 based on horizontal addition. Exercise 4. Question 1 is add the following numbers horizontally. First A part is 567 plus 621. First we write the numbers with their places, making columns. ones, tens, hundred. Write first number 567 plus, as we write first number, similarly we'll write second number by writing place values, places. 621. Now add first ones. What first step is, make same box for answer. Ones, tens, hundred. Step one, add. First add ones. Seven ones plus one one. 7 plus 1 is 8 1. So you will write 8 in 1's place. Now second step, add tens. Add tens. In first number 6 tens and in second numbers 2 tens. 6 tens plus 2 tens, which will be equal to 8 tens. So you will write 8 in tens column. In tens place digit we get 8. Now third step, add hundreds. In first number 500 are there and in second number 600 are there. We will add now hundreds. 500s plus 600s. Total will be 5 plus 6, 11. 1100s. So one place will also come more, that will be 1000, because 1100 having 1000 and 100. So one you will write in 100 place and one will write in 1000 place. So our answer will be 1188 after horizontally addition. I hope you understand. Let's take B part. We will follow the same steps. B part. 300 plus 400. What will be the answer when we add horizontally? First we will write the number with their places. Ones, tens, hundred, 300. Then we will write second number. Four hundred. Now make box for answer, write the places. Now starting adding from ones. 0 plus 0, 0. Now add tens. 0 plus 0, 0. Now add hundreds. 300 plus 400 will be 700. So 700 will be our answer. Let's take D part. C part is easy. You can do yourself. Let's take D part. 689 plus 902. First we write the places and the with their digits. Then second number, make the box for answer, writing their places. First step, add ones, 9 plus 2, 11, and 11 is 2 digit number, so in 11, 110 and 100, ones, so 1 we will write in ones column and this one will regroup, means it will go carry in tens, 10 will be arranged in tens, so 8 plus 1 carry 9, 9 tens plus 0, or we can say 8 plus 0, 8 plus 1 carry 9. Now we will add hundreds, 600, 6 plus 9, 600 plus 900, 6 plus 9 we will do separate, 6 plus 9, 15, here also in 15, 100, 1000, there are hundreds, 15 hundreds, so 1000 will be there and 500 will be there, so 5 will go in 100 column and one more column will come, that will be of 1000, and we will write 1 in 1000 place. Here if we have carry 2 plus, then we will add carry also in a horizontal addition, and then after if 2 digit number comes, then we write next place and then we arrange the digits in their proper order. Hope you have understood today's concept, how we add horizontally the numbers. You will do more practice at home. Have a nice day. Good day.